gentleman, Mr. Tony Cotter. Tony, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, Brendan. How are you? I'm a musician. I'm 36. I currently live in Skibbereen. I am currently going to National Rail Network, and I'm on the IST program.
Tell us a bit about your music. I've heard you sing. You're a fantastic singer, in fairness.
Thank you. Yep. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. So are you.
Thank you.
My background would be like the Beatles, Elvis Presley, Cream, Jimi Hendrix. The list goes on. I've always had a love of classic rock and roll. It stems from my mother putting on records when I was younger, and she'd be singing along to them, and I would join in.
Now, the king of rock and roll, Mr. Elvis Presley, has had so many hits. It's just incredible. Yeah. And the one we're listening to today is quite well known. Is this the first song you remember Elvis Presley singing?
Yes, it is. It's the first song I ever heard my mum playing on the
vinyl?
On the player, the vinyl.
Yeah.
And it just got to me. It just really, stuck in my mind, and it just brings back really good memories for me because myself, my mum used to sing along to the song the whole time.
So without further ado, we shall play the song in question.
Excellent.
Here we go.
Return the sender. Return the sender. I gave a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack. Bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back. He wrote upon it, return the sender. Address unknown. No such number, no such song. We had a quarrel, a lover's fact. I write, I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back. So then I dropped it in the mailbox and sent a special deal. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me. She wrote upon it, return the sender, address unknown. No such person, no such soul. This time I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. And if it comes back the very next day, then I'll understand.
Riding on it.
Return the sender. Address unknown, yeah. No such number. No such soul. Oh, return the sender. Return the sender. Return the sender.